See the doc anytime soon? Danny led me to believe you had some pull around here.
You need to be quiet while I get a reading, okay? You know, the doc will be in as soon as I check your vitals. Okay. So how are you feeling?
Fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, your blood pressure says differently. It's through the roof.
Yeah, that's on account of this ringing in my ear. It's a little annoying.
That's right after the shooting?
Yeah.
No, that's tinnitus. That's common with gunshots.
I'm not imagining it.
No, I didn't say you were imagining it. I'm just saying that you don't need to worry. It'll go away on its own.
This was all a waste of time, right?
No, it's not. Sit down. I'm not done with you. You know what? What you went through was a traumatic thing for anyone. Look at me.
Danny's been involved in shootings more than one. Does he usually get this pity party?
This is not a pity party, Jamie. And you know what? If you think all that stuff doesn't bother your big macho brother, then you don't know him.
I did what I was trying to do. I'm not going to fall apart over it.
Good. You know, Jamie, people in these situations, they tend to cycle through what looks like the five stages of grief. There's denial, anger, bargaining, depression.
Yeah, he was going to shoot some kids, Lynn, so I'm not going to grieve over this guy.
Yeah, that's not what I was saying.
You know what would help me?
What's that?
If you could just go and get the doc so that I could get this over with.
Okay.
I got 10 witnesses saw you bash this guy's head. I'm going to... It's no upside you clamming up now.
Oh, jeez. What part of my Miranda rights do you not understand?
Yes.
It's me. Can you talk?
Hold on. You still asserting your right to remain silent?
Yeah.
Good. Enjoy your stay, psycho.
Excuse me?
No, not you. What is it?
It's your brother. You saw him, right?
Yeah, he's good.
Exactly.
Why is good bad, Linda?
He's not processing this in a healthy way. He's in denial.
Well, slow down, okay? This just happened. He's probably still in shock. Believe me, when it hits him, he's going to feel it.
Yeah, well, now they're talking on the news like the gunman is this good guy. I mean, that can't be helping.
Babe, I'm telling you, everything's going to be fine. Look, I got to go. All right. Love you.
Love you more.
What brings you down here, Sid?
Courtesy call. Thought you might want to give your brother a heads up before this hit the news.
Heads up about what? My brother didn't do anything off base.
He didn't. But the case took a bit of a weird turn.
Oh, you gotta make me guess?
They pulled the initial 911 call. Caller hung up without giving his name.
And you did a reverse lookup. Okay, I knew there was more to this. So what, the caller's got a connection to Gavin Bryant?
You might say that.
They got a restraining order against you?
I know, kid.
All right, so let's start a look on your face. What's up?
Track down the guy who made the initial 911 call.
The one I responded to, yeah?
Yeah. Call came from Gavin Bryant's cell phone. He made the call himself.
That's impossible. He didn't have a phone on him when I shot him.
I know he didn't. But we checked the security footage in the park. We got Gavin chucking his cell phone in the trash seconds after the 911 call was logged.
Why would he report himself? I don't...
Guy in his state of mind is no telling what he was thinking.
What are you talking about, Danny? What state of mind was he in?
It looks like he committed suicide by cop.
Suicide? I'm the sucker that he conned into doing it for him.